It's Megan, and today I'm going to share with you my wish list and recommendations for the Nordstrom anniversary sale, which you have probably seen posted about everywhere, but I wanted to put in my two cents because I do love this sale, and I'm gonna try not to go buck wild this year. I really restrained myself last year, and I was happy that I did that because I ended up with only things I really, really loved. So I'm gonna try to do that again this year, but you never know what might happen. So I'm gonna go over things that I personally want to purchase, things that I've purchased in the past that I would really recommend and might repurchase this year, and then just some kind of fun different things that I'm on the fence about but would love your input if you've tried any of these. So it's kind of like a mishmash video all about the Nordstrom anniversary sale. When I post this, it will be like the early access for card holders, and then the sale opens up to everyone on July 28th. So I love that they're allowing making like a wish list on their website. That's how I basically like aggregated all the things I'm going to talk about today. In the past, you just had to go on their website the day of, and that always annoyed me. So I'm glad that they are doing this again like they did last year. So I'm gonna just go in no particular order. I have beauty and fashion that I have on my wish list, so let's just jump into it. The first thing that I was so excited to see on the end sale list is this Penhaligon's Portraits Travel Size Scent Library Set. So this is a perfume company that's very expensive, and I don't believe that Nordstrom carried it before, so this is really exciting to me. And it's $44, which seems like a lot for little sample size perfumes, but since I don't have anywhere to test them in person, I am probably gonna get this to be able to test their full line of the Portraits perfume. And the one that I want the most is Changing Constants, but I want to make sure I really, really love it before investing in a few hundred dollars for that bottle of perfume. So I'm excited about that and to try those. A product that I pretty much buy every year is the Clinique Moisture Surge Duo. So this is $69.50 for two like jumbo sizes of the Clinique Moisture Surge moisturizer. And it's a $108 value, and this is my favorite moisturizer. Like, I have tried and used so many different moisturizers, and this is the one that I come back to the most often. It's very lightweight, it's a gel cream texture, so it works for me in the winter, it works for me in the summer. Like, in the winter, I might need to use more like hydrating products with it, but it's just a staple in my skincare routine, so I love it. Definitely am going to get that. These Zella Live-In High Waist Bike Shorts really intrigue me. I don't have any bike shorts, and I have a lot of like oversized tees that I feel like sometimes would look really cute with a pair of bike shorts. And I love the Zella Live-In High Waist Leggings, which I would also highly recommend. But I already have those, so why not get the bike shorts this year? So I think I'm gonna get those. They're $29.90, but originally $49. And what's so great about the end sale is that if you shop during the sale, you get these amazing prices, but then it goes back up to full price. So you would be able to get most of these things after the fact, but they pretty much always go up significantly in price. So if there's anything here that you're interested in, it's always a good idea to get it during the Nordstrom anniversary sale. And if you change your mind once you get it, Nordstrom has the best return policy. So I just love them, and that's why I purchase from their sale every year. This handbag is really beautiful and I really love it, but I don't know if I want to buy a $200 handbag right now. But this is the Frame Mini Lay Second Leather Crossbody Bag. So what I find intriguing about this is that it has these like grommets on the front and the back of the bag that allow you to adjust the strap. So it has like a little top handle, which I love, and it's also a crossbody, but you can make the strap longer or shorter depending on where you put the strap and the grommets. So I just think that's a really cool, like, smart design. So you can make it more of like a shoulder bag, or you can just use it as a short top handle. So I really like the idea of this bag, and I love the cafe au lait color, but I don't really need another handbag. Especially like a mini bag. I have quite a few of those now, but that one is really pretty and it caught my eye. There are some boots that also caught my eye. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get these, the Vionic Wilma waterproof bootie. These are $119 and they'll go up to $189. And what I like about these is that they have a like rubber sole and like some cool like thick treads, and they have a zipper. So I don't like boots that you have to just like pull on. I just find those to be not as user friendly. And I just really love these. They're very basic black booties, which surprisingly I don't have anything like that. Like I have more dressy black booties, but not like an everyday. They also have a gorgeous olive color, but I'm gonna try to stay strong and just get the black. So I'm probably gonna pick those up. And then for a more trendy pair of shoes, these are from Treasure and Bond, and these are the Reagan platform bootie. So I love the ivory color. I think that this is just so cool, very trendy with like the all light colored shoe and sole. I just think these look badass, and these will be $69.90 and they'll go up to $119. So it's a very, very good price during the end sale. And I just think these look so cool, and they do have a zipper, so you don't have to untie them and tie them each time. And I just like the look of these. So I think I'm going to pick those up and just see if they work for me when I get them, and if not, I can always return them. These shoes are like an aspirational type of purchase. These are the Schutz Meyer or Mira block heel sandal, and I love this pink color. And they are braided, they have a block heel. They just make me think of summer vacation, and they're a good price for Schutz. They're around $75 and will go up to $118 after the sale. They're just beautiful. They make me happy. I love, love, love shoes, but I don't buy a lot of heels anymore because I'm just so sensitive. And I used to wear heels a lot more, but I think it like destroyed my feet. So I don't wear them as much, but maybe these are comfortable. I don't know. I would love to at least get them in person and try them on because they do make me really happy. So we'll see about those. This necklace set from Madewell is really pretty, and I really like mixing metals right now. So this is the Madewell Story set of three layered necklaces, and I just like this combination. It's $31.90. It has like a mix of silver and gold, and I love the longest pendant that's a silver necklace but then has the gold accents. I just think that's so cool, and I'm pretty sure that they are all separate necklaces, which is really important to me, so I can wear them each individually. Because it says three layered necklaces, so it makes it seem like they will be separate. If they're not separate when I get them, I most likely will return it because I don't know how often I would wear them all together, but I do really like that longest necklace especially. This pair of Nordstrom reversible huggy hoop earrings, oh my god, this blue color is stunning. They also have a rainbow like crystal version, but I already have a pair like that. So this blue is really speaking my language. I love having like a huggy or something in my second hole. And these are $22.90 during the sale, which is a good price for huggy earrings. This ring I really like, but it's expensive. So I probably will end up not getting this, but this is the Argento Vivo Sterling Silver Pave Chain Ring. And I really like that it's sterling silver. That definitely makes the price more justifiable. But this is just a stunning, like bedazzled chain style ring. I just love this. I don't wear rings every day, which is what makes me feel like it's not worth $50 because I'll only wear it a few times a year, but I do love how that looks. Then I have some jeans, and all of them are from Good American. My go-to used to be AG, but then when I discovered the Good American Good Legs jeans, which I have right here, they are so soft and comfortable and just like hug my body perfectly. I just love, love, love these jeans. Like, I've washed them a million times and they don't look like old or worn or anything. So I really enjoy these. And with fall coming up, I definitely want to just make sure I have a good wardrobe of jeans. I'm not sure how these will work out because these are the good waist, which I have only tried the good legs, and all of them like fit differently depending on like the name of the style. So this is the good waist button fly ankle skinny jeans in black. And I love a button fly. I just think that looks so cute, especially with like a cropped sweater or something like that. So I'll probably try those, but I am not 100% sure that they'll work out for me. But then I also put a pair of the Good Legs raw hem ankle skinny jean, which looks similar to the ones that I have, but mine are a finished hem. And I think the color looks pretty similar, but I love wearing dark jeans, especially if I have to go into the office. We do like business casual, so dark jeans work perfectly for work for me, or like hang out with my friends or whatever. So I most likely am gonna get these because I know I'll get good use out of them. And then this pair is just really cute to me. These are the Good Straight high waist ankle jeans. And these are a lighter wash, which I just think is really cute for like transitioning from summer to fall. I'm not sure if I'll get these, but I do really like the look of them. So those are the ones that I most likely will like cut off of my list because I don't need three new pairs of jeans at once. So we'll probably just stick to those two pairs. Something that I have used and loved for many years is the Kiehl's Midnight Recovery Concentrate. This is my first really more high-end skincare product, and I started using this in college, and I repurchased so many times. And this giant size, which is the 3.4 fluid ounce or 100 milliliters, is on sale for $83.50, and it's normally $125. So this huge bottle will last you years. Like, I'm not even kidding you. It has lasted me years. I still have, I don't know, like a fifth of the bottle left. And I might pick up another bottle of this because this is just such a staple in my collection. But it just takes so long to go through one of these huge bottles. I don't know. I don't know if I'll repurchase another huge bottle. I kind of feel like I would rather get the smaller bottles and replenish it more often to make sure it's like fresh. But I do absolutely love this product and would highly recommend it. But this size truly will last you forever, and it's an amazing nighttime serum. It is an oil, so keep that in mind if you don't really like oils, but it's just so good. It always makes my skin feel and look amazing. Another thing that I really love that I discovered last year, I think, are these Aki hair towels. So I used to always use more like the microfiber towels for my hair, but this is more like a terry cloth, and I like this a lot more. I just like it better. So they have a set of two for $39, and it's a $60 value. So I think I'll pick that up so then I don't always have to make sure this one hair towel is like dry and ready to go. Because sometimes if I'm gonna take like an overnight trip or something, if this is still wet, I don't really love taking it with me. So I'd like to have a backup or two. So that set I think I'll pick up. And another thing that I love, and I don't know if I'll buy this set, but I do really love these, are the slip scrunchy hair ties. So I love this big one for just like throwing your hair up, and it's just so soft and just luxurious feeling. But my favorite ones are these like skinny hair ties. So this set that Nordstrom has comes with six of these small ones and two of the big ones. And they have two different colorways, like a lighter color and then a darker color. And they're $45 for like eight hair ties, and it's a $65 value. So it's expensive for hair ties. Like, it really is. But especially these small ones, they've pretty much replaced all my other hair ties, and I just love them so much. So if you've been wanting to try them, this is a good set, and I would recommend them. A set that I have been wanting for so long, and I've hoped that it would go on the Nordstrom anniversary sale because it has in the past, is the Parfum de Marly Feminine Fragrance Discovery Set. So this is normally $160, and you can buy it like year round at that price, but it's on sale for $107. So that's a really, really good savings, and it comes with four like travel sprays of four of their like best-selling women's fragrances. So it comes with Delina, Delina Exclusive, Cassilli, and Meliora. So I have tried Delina, but I've never smelled the real one of any of the others. I've only smelled like dupes of some of them. So I am absolutely buying this. I am so excited about it. I love that I'll be able to like thoroughly test them before buying like a $200 to $300 full size. I just want to make sure I'm absolutely in love with it before spending that kind of money. So I think this is a great value. It's around $25 a spray at this point, like with the sale price, which is very comparable to like a designer travel size spray. And this is a very like luxurious niche fragrance line. So I think it's a great value. Those are all perfumes I wanted to try. So that doesn't happen very often where a set comes with literally all the things I wanted to try. So I'm super excited about that. That might be the thing I'm most looking forward to. This set from Way, oh my gosh, it has my name written all over it. This is the Way Full Size Super Dry Shampoo and Detox Shampoo Set. So it's $35 and you get full sizes of both of those products. And those are my two favorite products from the brand. So this is pretty much a buy one, get one free situation. And these are amazing, amazing products. I just used up the Super Dry Shampoo and I really love that product. And the Detox Shampoo is incredible. If you have oily hair or use a lot of product in your hair, I just love it so much, and I will definitely pick this up because they're products I already purchased. So this is a great value set that, again, comes with the products I use and love from the brand. So that is a great deal. I wanted to mention this Fresh Soy Face Cleanser set. It comes with a full size and a travel size for $38, and it's a $53 value. Soy face cleanser is my favorite cleanser of all time. I always have backups. I'm always going through them. And I don't think I need to restock on mine right now. But if you want to try this or you love this and want to get like a good value set, this is a really good one. And yeah, so I would definitely recommend that. As well as their Fresh Day to Night Smooth and Replenish Moisturizer and Lip Balm Set. So this comes with a full size of the Lotus Youth Preserve Moisturizer, a like deluxe size of their Dream Face Cream, and a mini of their Advanced Therapy Lip Balm, which is my favorite lip balm from them. So if these are products that you already use, this is a really great value. It's basically the price of the Lotus Youth Preserve full size cream, and then you get the two minis like for free. So if you like these products, I would definitely recommend that set. I don't think I'm gonna pick that up this year just because I have a lot of moisturizers that I need to go through, and I'm gonna get the Clinique Moisture Surge set. A bit of a splurge, but I really recommend this product, is the Ricky Loves Ricky Ricky Skinny 10 Times Lighted Mirror. So this is a product that I have, and I've had it for I think 2 years now, and this is really nice for both at home and travel. I honestly use it more for traveling than I do at home because it's like basically the size of a large iPad, and you can just, it's very thin. Let me get it for you guys. So here it is in all of its glory, and you can see that it's very thin and like light but still like substantial. You guys can see it has lights all the way around it, and mine is dead right now so I can't show you it, but it lights up and has like a stand that comes with it, so, or you can hold it. It's like, it's light enough to hold it for a short period of time, but you wouldn't want to like hold it the whole time you're doing makeup. But this is amazing if you're traveling and you know how hotels never have good lighting, especially in their bathrooms. Some do, but if you are sharing the hotel room with someone, they're in the bathroom and you're trying to do your makeup out in the like main room, this is just so nice to be able to turn on this light, get really good lighting, and it's a big mirror. Like, you can basically see your head and like your top to make sure like it's all a good vibe with your jewelry and stuff. So I really love this, and it is expensive, but it'll last you pretty much forever because you just charge it. So you don't have to like worry about buying batteries for it or whatever. So this is 35% off. The full price is $200 and it's on sale for $130. So I would recommend this if you've been in the market for it. That is a pretty good price. Another purse that I have my eye on is this Coach Marlowe leather crossbody bag in the chalk color. I love the Coach chalk leather. It is just so pretty. It's like a ivory off-white, and the only thing this purse is missing is a little top handle, but it's pretty much perfect other than that. It has like the nice turn lock closure. It has a removable crossbody strap, which is really nice, so you could switch it to a different strap of your choosing. And it's just like a pretty like compact, almost like wallet on chain type of idea. So one day we'll get to go to concerts and all that fun stuff again, and this is just a nice small crossbody bag that I could use for a lot of different occasions. And this is going to be 50% off. It's going to be $100, and normally it's $195, so a little less than 50% off, but that is a great price for a crossbody bag, like leather, so I'm probably gonna pick that up. Something that I highly recommend if you're in the market for a strapless bra is the Wacol Red Carpet Convertible Strapless Bra. It will be $40, normally $68, and I'm pretty sure I bought this full price years ago, and it is the only strapless bra that works for me. I have tried so many, and they just all sucked until I found this one. Sorry if you are uncomfortable about seeing my bra, but this is just the best. So it has a little bit of like this, I don't know, kind of rubbery texture along like the top and the bottom of the cups, as well as the strap, that just helps it stay on. Like, it never is sliding down. It just fits perfectly. It has a bit of like a wire to it that helps it also stay up, I would say. And it's just like the most comfortable strapless bra I've ever used. And I definitely am happy when I remove it at the end of the night, because it has to be tight to be able to stay on. So it's not like I just don't feel it, but it's very comfortable compared to other strapless bras. And to get it on sale is amazing. I've had mine for years and it just washes and dries perfectly. So I absolutely love that and would highly recommend it, especially if you're like me and struggle to find a good strapless bra. I have a C cup, and I just feel like if you have anything more than like a B cup, it's hard to get a strapless bra that like holds you up and just works. And this one really, really does. So I highly recommend that, and know from experience that it's really good quality. I have a few different coats on my wish list, but the one that I'm leaning the most towards is this Avec Le Felice hooded wrap coat. And this seems very similar to a coat that I currently have that's like a wrap style coat that I really need to replace. I've been needing to replace it for a few years, but I just haven't. And I like this one even more because it has a hood. So that is probably gonna be one I will pick up. It's 40% off and it will be $200 during the sale. And always check in the details if coats are lined, because I have bought a few different coats from the end sale that were not lined and were like over $100, some over $200. But if they're not lined, I just don't think that it's worth that kind of money. So this one is lined. It has pockets, the hood, a belt, which I love. I love just like tying my coat closed, and it's a longer, like hits around the knee, which is my preferred style of coat because we live on the East Coast where it gets very, very cold. So it's nice to like cover like half of your lower body. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna pick that one up. But I also really like the Sam Edelman faux fur trim coat. This is more of like a trendy coat. I can see it with those like ivory boots that I also have on my wish list. And so this one has really nice pockets. It has like a fur collar, faux fur collar, and it's this beautiful like beige color that just looks like soft and cozy and really pretty. So this one's $150. And it is more trendy, so I probably won't end up getting that, but I do like the look of it. And the last thing I have on my list is this Maison Margiela replica mini fragrance discovery set. So this is 5 travel size sprays for $75. It's a $150 value, which is kind of insane. So you're getting half off of that. It comes with the travel size Beach Walk, By the Fireplace, Under the Lemon Tree, Music Festival, and Flower Market fragrances. So I'm really only interested in the By the Fireplace and Beach Walk and maybe Under the Lemon Trees. I don't know if I'll end up getting this, but I wanted to mention it to you guys because that is a good value, especially if you wanted to try those or you already like them and want the travel size spray. So that one I'll probably skip on, but it is a good value if you are looking to buy those anyway. So that is everything, you guys. That is my wish list, my recommendations. It says that as the sale goes on, they'll add more things. So it's just a crazy type of sale where you just never know what you're gonna get. Stuff sells out, they add new things all the time. So these are the things I'm interested in at this point, but who knows what will be available when I'm able to shop. But I hope this was helpful to you guys. And if you're into the end sale like I am, It's just such an exciting time. Like, I know it's just a sale, but I don't know. It just makes me happy and excited. And one of my coworkers, Kristen, and I always like tell each other what we're picking up, and it's just fun. So let me know what's on your wish list or any products you would recommend to us. I would love to know in the comments below. And if you're excited about the end sale and watch this whole video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe, because I will absolutely have a haul. And I'm just so excited. So I hope you all are doing well. Thank you so much for being here, and I'll see you soon. Bye.